Marty, and today, welcome to part 4 of my Crash Bandicoot 3 walkthrough. We are continuing where we left off from the last video. In the last video, we got the relic from Hot Coco. Never again will I even consider doing that fucking piece of shit level ever again. And now, we are actually going to give this level a try now, very Crash. And after I've gotten the gem and relic, I'm going to go another secret, like in Walkthrough 6. Okay. And I'm using a PS4 controller as well. I'm really sorry my... I'm really sorry my last video got delayed, like, wasn't uploading for a very long... It took... Literally, I'm not even joking, it took 4 hours to upload. 4 hours I was waiting for it to upload. And the video before that one was longer, and it didn't take us that long, so I thought it must have just crashed. And it did eventually work. Oh shit. One thing I was worried about, if it was going to upload after the deadline, but no, thank God it still said the 27th of April. If only Crash had a light on his motorbike, that would make it a lot easier. Right, I'm doing it. Wait, slow down. Bye. is 1 minute, 20 seconds, and 73 milliseconds. This one won't be as bad because, you know, it's not as dark as... Yeah, you know. And again, like all the other times, you should know this by now. I know you're going to say it with me, so I don't even need to tell you to say it with me, even though I just did say it. You know, this should be on my grave, 9th February 2002, to whatever day, Nasty Blake Pinkuel. The reason, this should be on a t-shirt, this should be on a mug, this should be on a phone case, this should be on a thong, sponge, ball, bucket, boots, any type of merchandise, because it's my catchphrase. The reason I'm not talking much, because I need concentration. Right, wait, okay, yeah, do that. I'm actually doing quite well. I don't know if you even need to come in first place to get the relic. I don't know. All I know is these fucking sharp turns are pissing me off. Right. Milliseconds, but I don't know if I'm going to do it though. No, I'm not. I'm just going to try again. Oh, I thought I paused it. Oh, dead on 20 seconds. Alright. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, gee whiz, another fucking wizard. Alright. Oh god. That's the thing, the bazooka stops it in the rock fruit. No! No! Alright. Alright, stage. See, how's everyone doing? I'm doing fine. Today's the 28th of April. Tomorrow will be a year ago. Not now, but tomorrow will be a year ago I made the All My Crash Bandicoot 3 time trials. If you hit that TNT, it'll explode the bounty box as well. To be fair, they really went all out for this game. That's why they made Crash Team Racing afterwards, a year later. They were running out of ideas on how to make platformers better. You know, especially, they did everything that they could think of, and that's why... Oh! Oops. That's why they did Crash Team Racing, because, you know, it's a different genre of game. Skank or skunk? Entropy. Wait, no, not entropy. Doesn't entropy normally say something? Okay. Time is 1 minute, 21 seconds, and 13 milliseconds. That's a good enough time. I think I can do that. Right, let's do that. There we go. Bitch. bit of that now, but I think I did do good today. I made progress. Anyway. So, that was part four of my... walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked this video, then share, leave a comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon. And if anyone out there thinks that my videos are crap, let me know why in the comments and hopefully I will improve. And if you're new to this channel or you've just found it, feel free to subscribe if you want. Now look, I have been uploading daily since the 14th. So I'm quite knackered, so I'm going to stop with that now. So my next video will probably be in May. I don't know, we'll just have to see. Anyway, I'm Artie All. Bye. I will see you very soon. I'm out. Bye.